This is the Shiho Kaiten Kuikkushotto without explanation, just going through the moves. This is a art that requires athletic type ability. Yeah, it's not for everybody. It is difficult, but for those that like a good challenge, it can give you a good workout, and it's challenging. The moves should be done safely and without anybody within range of your targets. This particular move is of the Shoden Gata of the Shinja Ryu Kyujutsu archery, which is ninja style archery, and you should train on it enough to where when you can do it at least five times in a row and hitting your target. And for this particular move, it's difficult because you're having to mount the bow as you do your akemi or your roll, and to be able to shoot soon as you come up into your hiza posture. So again, train safe. I'm not responsible for anybody that's not paying attention to the disclosure or disclaimer on the safety. Not recommended for anybody under 18 that doesn't have supervision, or anybody that's not experienced already in archery. These are more advanced skills than just your regular Western style archery. So train safe, keep people out of the way. It's for defense, and this is based on the feudal age teaching, Japanese teaching of combative archery. So anyways, this is again the Shiho four-way Kaiten roll, Kuikkushotto quick shot. Four hits. Just keep doing that when you can get it, and you get it all every time. Do it five times in a row, and that's going to take some practice. Probably for most 20, 30, 40 times doing it. Again, I'm Shidoshi Patrick Dumas with Shinjitsu Dojo, and you won't see this anywhere else unless they're taking it from me. Thank you.